Show me your documents. Money is here also.
So.
So, Sittu Kumari, you tell me about five problems of your city.
My city. Firstly, pollution, and okay. Second one is drainage system,
okay.
And the third one is about social evil which spread in our society, and the fourth one is about the wastage system near my houses.
Okay.
And the fifth one is about all about.
Okay. So you have mentioned about three crises of your city.
Yes.
So tell me about your positive point about your cities.
First is all are very good and all are very supporting.
Okay.
And second one is when any evils will done by any member of the society, so the other person also help, so we can see that they are very supportive. And
generally Indians are very supportive. So how people of your city is quite different from others?
Different.
Because Indians are known for their helpful nature, correct?
Yes,
so how native of your city is different from other people?
Sir, as I mentioned that they are supportive, sir. And one main thing about my society is that in my neighbor there is one children whose father is no more, so my father is helping.
Okay.
So means sir, society is only known for the supporting. In other case there are only a negative point about my society.
Okay. Coming to you, Manish, you tell me about your village.
Village?
Yes.
My village is Begusarai, and I live in Hiranga Chowk, Tarunna.
Yes.
And under the ward number 34. And in the present time of in the long time she lives in Begusarai.
Okay.
And my grandfathers and my father's also lives in Begusarai.
Okay.
And my village also every people are kindly. And so
where is your village? Name of your village?
Begusarai.
Okay, Begusarai is your village?
Yes.
Okay. So you were talking about your people of your village. Carry on.
The people of village is so friendly and also kindly. Every people that supports for my family.
Yes.
And address to my area. And all people are so middle class family and so all types of functions and also everyone's life in all conditions and so this reason for the people are so good in life.
Okay, I appreciate. Okay, over to you.
Yes. You are doing BCA. Then speak about the BCA, how it comes in your mind to do this type of course. Yes. How it comes in your mind?
The comes of mind in after intermediate examination, and because I went to IT sector, and this is the so task for the BCA is so complete, and after I complete the MCA and I went to IT sector, and my ambition is I go to it.
Okay. Situ, why thought of clarity is important for any student?
firstly, thought is very important to every person, not children, but every person, because student life is initial life where we take many decisions to go through our future. So whenever we have a very good thought towards anything, so we can do many things in our life. And the thought clarity is very good good thing in our life. Like in this interview, when I do not give you the clarity thought, you can't understand my feelings and my emotion, what I can say. So thought of clarity is very important to each and every person.
Okay, but thought and clarity can be your negative also. So how can we differentiate between positive and negative thought unless we do practical?
So in our life we always think positive, and whenever we have a think negative point, so we can't do anything in our life. But in many times we have think about negative side of our life, but at that time we have to notice our mind and we have take a positive thinking. So positive thinking is very nice for the any people, but negative thinking is not good.
Okay, do you agree with her point?
Yes.
But city like where we actually live is quite contradict in many sense, because this city is known for various reasons. You have been witness such things. So how a positive person can survive in such a city? Manish?
A positive person survive this city is so tough. Because in the situations, because in the I saw the politics, because politics is the big point of the negative points in this every conditions, because so the caste, it is the big reason, because
correct.
In this Begusarai, the so caste is so hard. Caste is the so big problem in this, because in this time, long times ago, BJP won the seats, because it's only for the Bhumihars and the Brahmins and the big region. And the so second is administration is so good and bad, because corruption is big.
Okay, you are talking about the administration. So I would like to ask you, do you think a ban of alcohol is really good in Bihar or not?
Good and bad both are so.
So the way, the intention through which, the Nitish Kumar, CM of this state, introduced many reforms in which one was your banning of alcohol. Do you think our CM actually done good thing? Because we have been witnessing that we can get alcohol very easily in the society. So is there any way forward so that this kind of menace can be reduced? Manish, tell me the solution.
The alcohol ban is so bad, because in this time for the you want alcohol in the so easy types of you want alcohol, so prices is so much, and because in this time for the big region of corruptions, all areas police officers so corrupted, because here so managed for the sellers and the administrations, because this region for the alcohol ban is so bad, because in this time the so big problem of the middle class family, so also survive the alcohol in the minimum price, almost 200-300 in this time for the you want in the middle class family want alcohol for the 600-700 in this. I know alcohol is so bad, because in this sometimes so every people are work in the long time, so he want alcohol. So and
do you think this is not a way, because there are many professions where you are not supposed to require alcohol, like boxer, like other sports person, like other. So it is a very wrong thing to say that we require alcohol to to do our service.
But sir, he managed for our government in the economy system. He is a big part of economy.
Correct.
This reason for the alcohol is in other city, other states. I want to progress in the higher because big reason of example for the Delhi government. Delhi government also so long time of the term, time of period so high. According to you want alcohol 6 o'clock in this time for the 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, because he know about the big economy system for the alcohol.
Okay, okay.
And
okay, I appreciate your thought. It is a part of economic system. Purchasing and selling are very important because alcohol gives you the lot of taxes.
Yes.
In the coffer of your government. Okay, coming to you, Situ. Situ, your marks are quite impressive. Correct. So how you manage this kind of marks?
So self study is my main motive.
Okay.
From my when I am very child, so through this my class I always doing my self study, so it will be help me a lot in my future. So this is the way in which I got these marks.
So how can a student develop such a skill so that she or he can start studying early from childhood?
So we can't say that the other student to do. This is their own decision. Means they have a self understanding that you have to study, because without studying you are not supposed to do anything in your future. And when the family condition is not good, so the student and children should have a take decision towards their life.
Okay. Yes. Analytical question to Manish.
Yes. You are in the field of computer. So if you are the manager of a company, suppose, and how will you manage that company in the post of manager? And do you have any different ideas to manage this type of authority, just like manager post?
Yes.
Do you have idea?
How to manage being a manager?
Manager of the company.
For the organization like company.
Example for let's say I want to a manager in other in any company. Because in this time for the I will manage for this in this work in this shops. Because experiences for manage for the all types of staffs and so purchase and everything, and in the same motive for the go to the company, and so I follow for the because the my opinion is and the my experiences is so good in this on this work, because so also follow the management and the because. Because the manage for this other company so progress because management because staffs is the so big part of in this all companies and everything, because I will manage for the all staffs because I know progress this company.
Yeah, your hobbies are learning new things. So, in which domain do you like new things? In which domain do you understand?
Yes.
Yes. Speak.
I learn new things for the computers.
Yes.
And politics, and history, economics. And geography and social welfare.
Yes. Polity. You mentioned about polity. Then you aware of the situation which lies in this recent years, farm law. You know about that. Then how do you see this law in the consensus of the government? Is it positive or negative?
farms law is so negative points for the farmers and every people in the survive in India.
Yes.
Because in this the like big moments for in this after independence, because long times after almost 1 year ago for the farms law in the almost 700 farmers so death.
Correct.
Because the big part of this farms law. And the, you know, every farmer know about this farms law is so not for good, because many types of taxes and so, and the other private companies have this your lands and the lands and farms everything, and the, this reason for the farms law is so not good. And the, in I know about this law because in this last.
So okay fine. Do you think withdrawal of Farm Act good for
yes.
the country as a whole?
Yes.
Why?
Because sir, in the farms law is so not for, because the first negative point is the he is not everyone's people have not comes in farmers, and this is because the this law is so started because under the all BJP MP are so higher, and the this reason for the farms law is not for the negative point. First is farms law.
Okay. Yes, coming to you, Situ, do you know about the current news of India about the farmer issues?
Sir, I don't know about more.
Okay. Do you think even after withdrawing the farm acts, still farmers are at the protest? You know this thing. So do you think this is a good way in a democratic country?
No, sir. Because in democratic country, evolution is a not good way to achieve anything. For instance, for any for people or for any politics. But at that time, the poor people who want to their position, so they can protest. But when we talk about democratic, it is not good way to protest.
No. I am not agree with your point.
Yes.
Because right to protest is your fundamental right. Because if you analyze, if it hadn't the right to protest in our land, we hadn't got independence.
Yes, sir.
So we got independence because of the protest. Gandhiji led the movement in many forms, like your CDM, civil disobedience movement, like your Rowlatt Act, everywhere. You saw, we can sense the importance of protest. So my question was that even after withdrawal of your Farm Act, still farmers are at the protest. So it is a quite, you know, confusing state, because our Prime Minister came to the forefront and he declared that, okay, you are not happy. That's why I am withdrawing this controversial bill, which you actually, you perceive. This is a not controversial bill, but for you, it is a controversial bill, so I am withdrawing it. But even after withdrawing, the farmers are still doing protest for many rights, like to MSP, you know, about the minimum support price and other things also. So my question was, is this a good way? Is this a correct way? You don't know about the subject. Anyway,
yes.
So from your, you tell me about your favorite subject.
My favorite is all, sir.
All?
Except in science, physics.
You're not good at your science and physics?
Yes, I am good, but I am not interested to read.
Okay. You are in class 9 or 10?
10.
So after, because your documents shows that you are very brilliant at your studies. So there is a perception also in the minds of people that the students who are getting good marks in early age, he and she might opt science.
Yes, sir.
Correct. In future. And you are saying that you are not interested in science. So how can you justify your
firstly, it is a separation of the family of to the children, means who, whenever any children are good in their study, so he or she can choose only science. But in my point of view, any student who want like IAS, so they choose arts stream, because the base of the to become civil service is, as we know, that social science, because in social science there are so many subjects, economics, civics, which know about the which is going on of politics. So in my opinion, all the students choose their own subject according to their future.
But your kind information, most of the students who crack civil service are from BTech background. Do you know this thing? They are not pursuing the arts background, but still they are able to crack the UPSC exam.
I say that means to make the way so they or she can choose the answer.
It all depends on the interest, no?
Yes.
Anyone from any background can crack such exam.
Yes, sir.
It is a very wrong to say that if you opt arts, then it will be easier for.
No, sir, I don't.
But yes, it will give you the base value.
Yes.
Base value is very important for any exam, such like a UPSC or other SSC exam. Okay. So, Manish, yes, over to you, Nitish.
Yes, I have a question for you. Tell me the importance of knowledge in education to enhance the smartness of the people. It must be smartness of the students also.
Knowledge and education.
Yes.
Firstly, both are interdependent, knowledge and education. We have education, so we have to knowledge. And you say that to enhance the smartness of children or people, so it is very important, because knowledge says about how to live a good life, how to talk with other person. But without education, we can't do our we can't show our smartness. Smartness is also a positive and negative, and without knowledge, smartness, people have a bad smartness, when they show their over smartness. But whenever we have education, so we can show our good smartness. Like in this interview, we have some knowledge, so we have show our smartness. So to enhance our smartness, we have to knowledge.
Manish,
yes.
Do you agree with her point? Sure. Would you like to give some more points about this topic? Smartness and education. Do you think both are correlated to each other?
Mm-hmm.
What she mentioned? Interlinked with each other? Yes, it is correct to say that if you are educated, obviously.
Sir,
smartness.
Interlinked but equal.
No, it is not equal. Interlinked. Because if you are educated, obviously your smartness comes at the forefront.
Education is the big part of your personality.
Correct.
And the personality is so totally dependent for smartness.
Yes, correct. You are correct. Okay. So you also choose your subject domain where you have a lot of interest beside politics?
Physics.
So over to you. Ask physics questions.
You are passing to it. You passed. Mm-hmm. Tell me the human body. Tell me the part of human body which is made from electron and proton. Yeah, you know about electron and proton.
Yes.
No. This is made from atoms, and atom is made from dead particles. Electron and proton.
Yeah,
all over the parts of atom. Mm. So the importance of atoms to the whole globe and space also. Importance of atoms.
The importance of atoms, because atoms made by electron, proton, and
correct.
In this time and the neutrons, and in this time for the smallest in the all over world, the smallest part is called the electron, because in this and the big part of in India and the like first time so explain the electron in the Indians in the historical time called the rishis. In name is Kanath. So define the electron is the so smallest part of mean.